on my side of things.
Almost going closer. This is a mistake because JW's right around the corner. He's pushed up close. He is pretty much caught out wide, but Flush is the one that picked it up. Now Fix tried to, but not even going to bother using it. There it is. Force him out, and he had to back away, and that gives Flusha another shot. Angel in a real tricky situation. And out to 3-1,
but time doesn't allow for something like that. It is going to be Flusha who finds it. That's 15, and that was 4 for Flusha in that round.